action, but first I met up with Ed and Scott at Infusion, a great place to get coffee locally here on Guam. They got sandwiches and things like that. I'll do a review on them later. Ed gave Scott some lean body for the first time for him to try it out, and he liked it. I met up with Judy at Onigiri 7, Japanese fast food. It's going to be our first time here. They had a lot of choices, salads, and things that are already made, sushi and bento. We got the tofu salad, which was really good. I liked it. And then we got the salmon and tuna poke to try. And that was creamy on a bed of rice. This is Japanese fast food. And of course, we got to get the takoyaki. They gave us two because it took a while for it to come. And great choice if you want to try some Japanese fast food. Like and subscribe. Hashtag Japanese fast food. Half a day equals hello.